Yeah, and they really have. If you joined us at 5 o'clock, you saw that the line was just wrapping around the building. Well, now it's still wrapping around inside of the building, and it's grown outside as well. It's been nonstop here today as family, friends, even members of the schools where these children attended have come here to buy some dinners as part of this fundraising effort after you said those three people were killed, the two girls were injured. Now the family has to pay for the funerals and hospital stays, and you can see some people are coming just to give money as well. The grandfather says the victims that are still alive could be in the hospital for some time. We spoke to a relative and Sheriff Joe LaPinto a short time ago. Here's what they had to say about how today is going.
I'm really thankful that the community is behind us. As a family, we've really been feeling the support, all the text messages, the calls, the amount of people that have been, businesses that have been wanting to give, and all of the help that we've been receiving. I really appreciate it, and we definitely, as a family, have been feeling the support.
This is obviously a horrible incident that occurred, you know, but we are always good in Jefferson Parish, so we've always been able to come together when the need arises, and this is one of those needs. I mean, you know, this is not something that we have often. Knowing that we come from a big community, we're still not immune to it, and that's a wonderful thing that I enjoy being the sheriff of Jefferson. You know, this is not something that happens normally, and, you know, when obviously it does, we want to make sure that we can step up.
And so again, you're looking at a live picture here at the Woodmere Cafe in Harvey as people just line up one after the other to either just donate to the family here, the Riley family, or to buy a dinner. Now again, 100% of the sales tonight go to the Riley family to help them with those funeral expenses and as well as the hospital stays, which unfortunately could take a while. And again, we're here at 2030 Woodmere. That's the address for the Woodmere Cafe. And also too, if you'd like to donate to the family, there is now an account set up at any Hancock Whitney account. Just ask for the Riley Family Fund. But if you want to come out tonight, it goes on until 8 o'clock here. Again, 2030 Woodmere. That's the latest now. Reporting live in Harvey, Danny Monteverdi, Eyewitness News.
Looks like an incredible crowd. Thank you, Danny.